UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST UTD-1300 Drying Oven has been designed for drying asphalt, soil, rock, concrete, aggregate, or similar materials. It has an effective net volume of 120 liters and an operating temperature range from ambient to 200 Celsius degree. Exterior surface of the oven is covered with powder-coated paint, and the interior part is manufactured from stainless steel material that give the oven a high humid resistivity and an extended lifespan. Easily adjustable shelves allows users to arrange various combinations according to different space requirements. The oven supplied with two stainless steel shelves as standard. Additional shelves can be supplied upon request. Inside the walls of the oven, thick fiberglass layers are used for insulation to meet minimum energy requirements. The oven is equipped with a fan that works in forced convection manner in order to create homogeneous temperature distribution inside the drying chamber. Fan sucks the air from the middle part and forces from upper and lower holes. On top of the oven, there are three hole openings. The humid air of the drying chamber is exhausted and the dry air is introduced to the chamber from these holes. The amount of discharged humid air can be adjusted by setting the opening levels of these holes to achieve an effective drying operation. The circulation fan cools itself by aspirating the fresh air from the holes at the rear side of the oven. Therefore, some clearance should always be left between the back of the oven and the wall. In order to operate UTD-1300, open the device, put the sample on the steel shelf. And turn on the power switch. On the screen of the control unit, the oven temperature is displayed on the top, while the set temperature is displayed at the bottom. In order to change set temperature, use the up and down arrow buttons. After reaching the target temperature value, release button, and it will be saved in seconds. To protect the device from unstable electricity currents or overloads, a glass fuse is utilized and it is located at the left side of the oven. Open the lid by using a screwdriver, change the fuse, place the lid, and fuse back again.